What should the health care exchanges set up under the Affordable Care Act look like in 5 years?
Well, hopefully they're going to look better. We will have worked out some of the issues that have come up as we've been implementing the Affordable Care Act, and we know that next year it already looks better. We've got 4 new carriers coming into the exchange, so we'll have 5 insurance companies that will give people more choices, which is very important. And we know that for the 40,000 plus people who are in the exchange in New Hampshire, they're seeing a real positive impact because they're able to get health care for most of those people. And I think what we don't want is to go back to the system that we had before, where insurance companies could decide whether people got health care, where they could deny you if you had a pre-existing condition, where they could cut off your health benefits if you reached your limits for the year or for your lifetime. And so we need to address the fixes for the Affordable Care Act, but we need to continue to make sure that it's working for people and that it just gets better.
Well, first of all, you're assuming that I'm in favor of the exchanges, and as a result of Obamacare, we have so many rules and regulations, a bill that not only did Senator Shaheen not read, but Nancy Pelosi said, hey, we got to pass it before we know what's in it. I disagree with that philosophy. I think we should read everything before we put our name or raise our hand and say yay or nay. We should have a mechanism where we can have competition, certainly, and the ability for not only insurers, but citizens and businesses to go out in the marketplace and actually get the best possible deal. Is it called an exchange? You can call it whatever we want, but we only have one insurer now in our state, and it's a real problem. It's prohibiting businesses and individuals from getting a good deal.
Read more about where the candidates stand at WMUR.com.